this year, Lalo, if you remember,
the second most famous person on a phone after Charlie and Charlie's Angels.
There you go. Yes. And I was at my gravesite going, no Lalo, no Lalo. And so we meet Lalo, and it's a really cool bit of casting. He comes in halfway through our season, and
you can say who
he does a great job trying to fool me, Lalo. He does a great job.
Tony Dalton.
Mm-hmm. Tony Dalton.
It's Tony Dalton.
He's amazing.
You know him?
You should look him up. He's
from
amazing.
Senora Vila.
Yes.
Yeah, he's the lead in Senora Vila, and he's great. And these guys watch.
Yeah, wonderful actor. Really wonderful actor, and he came in right away. You know, didn't lose a pace and didn't skip a beat, right? And just the show kept going, and he just elevated everything the way Lalo should elevate everything. And we're so happy to have him on.
Come on, talk to me, guys. Come on, just tell me what you want.
Jesus.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, it wasn't me. It was Ignacio. He's the one. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Siempre soy amigo. Siempre, siempre soy amigo del cartel.
Shut up. I just speak English.
Lalo didn't send you? No, Lalo?
Who?
Oh, thank God. Oh, Christ. Oh, I thought... What can I do for you, gentlemen?